The Wikipedia Cross-Lingual Image Analysis tool is a simple tool which, given a Wikipedia article, retrieves all language versions of the article. It then extracts the images of each language version and displays the images side by side. So, you just enter a URL and click Compare Images Across Language Versions. So once the tool is done, you will see which language versions this specific article exists in, and you will be presented with two tables and a spreadsheet. Looking at the first table, with results grouped per language, you will see one row per language version. And in the first column, you will see the language, in the second column, the article in that language, at the third column, you can find the number of images found in that language version, and the last column just shows the images in the order they appear on that page. The second table groups results per image, and it's a bit different than the previous one. By default, it is sorted by the image which has appeared most. However, you can also resort the table, for example, by looking at images which appear in the most different types of languages. So the first column shows the image, the second one how many times it occurs, and an image may occur multiple times in the same language article. Then it shows the number of language versions of the article the image appears in, and then it shows a list of the language versions in which the image actually appears. So the first image can, for example, be found in the Bulgarian language and in the Danish language, but not in the German version. At the bottom of the page, you can find an Excel sheet which has all the information.